Now, because this thing is a French morning, it is determined
the consistency of the sauce. Have a consistency is achieved when the sauce reaches a thickness that allows it to coat the food evenly. It should not be too thick or too thin.
Okay, so it's like making a cheese sauce work.
And he would go like this with the thing, and it would just like, it would like have to like drip, but some stay on the thing. Mm-hmm. So it was too thick. And
okay,
it couldn't break apart. It couldn't break apart.